Wonder which would be a better deal, eating a top ramen or eating a mama jun. Today I'm going to show you how it's going to be much better or worse than the other. So first we're going to open up this package. There's a noodle for that. And a grunge. And we're going to open up this one. You get the noodle crumbs. As you can see, they're a little bit smaller and a little bit different color, a little bit thicker here, but more of a flour probably. On this one you also get your chili and this other stuff, and on this is like an oil. So it's pretty good stuff. So you can put your top ramen, mama pork, but you know, just to see what would be a better fit. And then you can just get some hot water in here. Yummy. There we go. That should do. Alright. Now, it's time to add the ingredients. There's that stuff. Looks like seasoning salt. Here comes the chili. Oily kind of stuff, but it just tastes better. And our, I guess we'll throw the shrimp in too. It won't be bad. And it's like salt, seasoning stuff. There you go. Enjoy.